Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
There's no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
No!
I'm starting to have my doubts about this. Take it to the space.
There's to be.
Stop. Read it, will you? We got somewhere to be.
Punch it! Go!
Not him, the Falcon! Don't worry, R2, we're going!
Jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on. This could get bumpy.
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. So I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers!
Oh no!
We need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes!
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Taken severe damage!
What gave you that idea?
asteroids.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
I didn't mean to.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There, that looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.